Now I will introduce the products from the Taiwan sugar. The sugar is used the cane to make it, and there is no artificial additives. It's totally natural. Taiwan sugar also have another products, such as oil, cosmetic, health food, and restaurant.
Here is Taiwan's first modern mechanical sugar factory, 100 years old city.There have many historical sites, such as sugar train, sugar factory, and shelter. In here, you can see the many beautiful buildings like Japanese and Dutch buildings.Can take to the Kaohsiung MRT for Chaotou Sugar Refinery Station and enjoy your trip.
After you know the history of the sugar refinery, I'm showing you another famous place.
What's
that? What is it? Oh, it's sugar chain. And the sugar chain usually carries the cane sugar.And the cane sugar is very famous, it's very important export in Taiwan. When we are occupied by the Dutch.
After restoration, you are in charge of Taiwan Sugar Corporation. And do you know why it's called the winter in Taiwan?
No, I don't know.
I will show you. Because the sugar train mill maker is only
Oh, Raven is very big. Tastes so sweet and very delicious. This is cocoa ice lollipop.
Very delicious.
And you can come to the Kaohsiung Chaotou and buy this ice cream and ice lollipop.